Now that we've gone over most of the basics, you'll need to survive in Planetside, it's time to move on to more niche things. This is stuff that won't come up all the time, but it's very helpful to know if you find yourself in more difficult situations. Let's start with shuffling. The most important thing to realize about it is that you're way harder to hit when moving from side to side from the enemy's perspective than when moving towards or away from them. But you shouldn't just be shuffling everywhere. Whenever you're close to cover that you can reach by moving sideways, it's way easier to just take that cover instead of shuffling. So if you're already able to consistently follow the positioning rules I established in the other videos, you won't need to shuffle a lot. When you do need to shuffle though, you'll want to create the most erratic side-to-side movement you can, until you're able to go around the corner or the enemy's mag is empty. To create that erratic movement, you want to make sure to create momentum with your movement keys instead of just moving your mouse. So whenever you do move your mouse to the left, you press A for further moving left as well. And do the same thing with the D key for moving right. Make sure you have your medkit out at the same time so you're ready to use it whenever you're starting to take health damage. Also, always jump while taking it so you won't lose your momentum and speed. But don't try to wait until your health is super low because latency might just kill you before you're even able to use it. Next up is crouch spamming. It can be a powerful tool to throw off the aim of other strong players, but I wouldn't recommend doing it when fighting any regular player. Lots of people like to aim for the center mass area, which is where your head will appear when crouch spamming. It's the best way to counter it, so try to keep it to a minimum when fighting players you don't know. The way I like to use crouch spamming is as an emergency button when I start losing control of a fight. If you have decent aim, the only way you're going to lose a fight is if the other person hits more headshots. So suddenly starting to crouch can massively throw off the other player and allow you to turn the fight around. Once again, don't do too much or you'll fall into bad habits that can prevent you from losing out on safe kills and straight up losing super easy 1v1s. Lastly, there's double backing. It's a technique that you can use both reactively and proactively. Your goal when double backing is to catch your enemy while sprinting and make your movement less predictable in general. The most common use of it is to get behind cover when you're about to lose a 1v1 and peek right back when your enemy starts sprinting to go after you. You can also use it when shooting an enemy that is currently sprinting and maybe harder to hit than usual. When you're having trouble finishing a kill, you usually stop sidestrafing and are easier to get killed yourself. So when that enemy is turning to start shooting you, you can get behind cover for a short time, peek back right away and finish him off without taking too much damage. When both double backing and shuffling, it is often helpful to take out your pistol instead of your primary gun to take down the enemy going after you as fast as you can. So there you have it, a few more advanced moves that you can use to save your ass in tricky situations. While you might not always be able to use them, they're good to keep in the back of your mind for whenever you get surprised from all the random stuff that can happen in this game. Thanks for watching, you can check out other videos from my channel to your left and the Planetside positioning playlist to your right.